This is a very exciting find.
So what is this? It's quite gruesome.
This is an example of what we call bog bodies, mummified from the Iron Age.
You see, his penis has been severed and hung around his neck.
Sounds like a man to me.
Look at us, the esteemed leaders of each of these great nations.
We are also here to produce a draft of a provisional statement regarding present crisis. We should not forget that.
It is important to say what we mean.
Yes, of course.
People look to us to provide clarity.
He feels the burden of leadership.
You can't solve all of Canada's problems.
Well, you could use a drink.
Oh.
Hello?
Where's everybody?
I don't know.
What happened?
I believe we are in a crisis.
We already knew that. Why are you covered in mud?
It was the bodies on the ground.
And it attacked you?
What were they then? Terrorists?
They loomed threateningly.
Protesters.
That's what I thought to at first.
We have been abandoned.
It doesn't make any sense.
No one is coming.
Something apocalyptic has occurred. It's the dark ending our species deserves.
I understand you're upset. Run!
You seem tense. Do you think a massage might help?
This happens every time he drinks.
I love strong women! I love them too much!
I do tend to get a little caught up in the dramatics.
Germany caught up in the dramatics. We've seen this before.
What is this large brain?
A woman's brain, I would say.
Dildian Swat Storms, some nalgas.
She can only speak gibberish.
Bäraren av deras budskap.
Swedish. She's just speaking Swedish.